The people of God were deported. They were exiled out of their homes.